Ay, ahí está. Déjame bajarle. I just got home right now from the little bus. Let's call it this. Para que se vea sexy, que no. Let's pretend we're sexy. Remember yesterday I told you that I can't drink no more soda. And Julia got me two of these. Sprite Zero. Wait, is it Sprite Zero? Zero sugar. Zero sugar. Yeah, it's the anyway. I had a glass yesterday with my with whatever I ate. I don't even remember what I ate. Y me supo tan rica la Sprite. Like growing up I was not too into Sprite, to be honest. Seven up, but I like Mountain Dew. Can you hear the sizzle? Ya nomás que empecé a hacer una feria, I'm gonna get better. Of course, these are not good. The some microphones. You know which one I like? Hold on. I'm watching the Golden Girls. Tell me if it gets too loud. Vamos a darle un fallo. Okay. Come here, guys. You know you can't escape it. Come on. Thank you, my babies. Look at this. That looks real nice like this. Look at the sandwich with the romaine lettuce. It looks so fancy, schmancy, huh? And then Julia yesterday bought this popcorn and bought me the, let me show you. Guys, try this. It's, I've got white cheddar pop, white cheddar sprinkling flavor. Está bien rica, está bien rica, eh? I'll just put one of these here. Because popcorn, if it gets too much air in the noche, it gets all soggy and nasty, huh? And then these are the ones that are for me, like these salt. Guys, if you notice right here in the back, I had it already clear, but just right now when I got off my little bus, like I was maybe like a few blocks away. My friend Rosie, shout out to my friend Rosie. Gracias, mi Rosie, por siempre tirarme a paro. My friend Rosie, she called me when I was in the bus. It's not a, is it a bus? I like a van bus. Bunny ears. Let me put this on so I could see myself in that way. I feel like I'm talking more. Like if I'm platicando with you, you know? Do you know what he's talking about, is he? What's the matter, Daddy? Papa. Were you crying or sneezing? It's not like you were sneezing. Are you okay? Just rub yourself, baby. It's because these dogs are mean cabrones. And Papi's heavier, so he will. He don't give a fuck. He doesn't know any better. He will jump on the bed. But he'll go boom, boom, boom. He doesn't care if he's stepping on your pinche panocha, your chichis, or whatever. He has stepped inside my eye while it was open once with his big old fucking paw. Y el chiquillo es más consciente, like he won't jump on you. He'll get on you, like to come say hi and start kissing on you. El pinche papi en la mañana cuando se levanta, if I'm asleep, he'll come and somehow get on the bed and then be right and then he wakes me up because he starts, like, he gets in your face and he starts going right in your face, like blowing out his mocos. And then I'll go back to him. Had the paper ready just in case a booger flies out, you know? Fuck that shit. Ay, me compró mi hija, me Thai sweet chili sauce. And I had some with a few. I had another bag. I just opened this Lay's bag. We had another one. Pero ya se nos estaba acabando. Mira, se me hizo agua la pinche canoa. Ay, guys. If you like Chinese food and sweet and sour period, if you like it, guys, please go get this. Even the cheap one or the expensive one, whatever. If you can afford this one, just get it. And if not, just get the expensive one. Pero esta está muy rica. It's Great Value, Walmart, of course. And it's called Thai Style Sweet Chili Sauce. It's so fucking yummy, guys. Oh, my God. And if you go get you some lightly salted chips, pa que no te dé tanta pinche sal. I don't like salt too much. Hold on. There's a little popcorn stuck there. Las girls se fueron. Ahora le tocó pago a la Julia. So. She says if she has a little bit of money, she'll bring something home. But I don't want to. But I had asked her, are you going to bring some, are you going to buy some groceries today? And she was like, no, she needs to buy her toiletry, her deodorant, her stuff. You got a bottle, baby? I don't. Little popcorn. Ooh. Oh, yeah, it's a sandwich. Me fue el avión. Me fue el avión. Okay. This morning I had to go to this one doctor I went with him the other day. No, I didn't. Today I went to my doctor to get a memory test. I wasn't sure what it was going to be or whatever, right? This is growing finally, thank God. I took it a little bit back here. Then in the morning I put water and spray and try to slick it back. And then right there, I cut it, and then right now when I came home, I had some piquillos, so I cut them a little more, bit more, and I trasquilar myself, of course, right here. Ah, pinche pendejas, que no feo, güey. Huh? So what it is, there you go. They put me in the room. And this is what get out. Like a tablet, no? I should go and just try when you're ready. Okay. Begin the bean. So you have to follow some things. I think I did like seven. I think it was like seven sections. Sections. Oh, girl. Because I saw right here. Pinky, because you know how I can't see very well. I thought it was a bologna. Dije, pinche Samantha, ya me comió mi turkey sandwich y me echó bologna, pero no es el tomate. Pendeco. Ay, qué rico. Remember when I was drinking that drink? I love. My favorite drink is Sex on the Beach. They had bottles of Sex on the Beach where I used to go to the bar at. And they were strong, girl. I'm not lying. They were fucking strong. Let me see what she brought me. I'm wearing a little black dress. She bought me a shitload of grapes candy. Si me estás viendo, mija, ven por uvas, mami. Eso. esto es demasiado. Uvas. Uvas. Grapes. They are seedless. No tienen semilla, mija. Y la mami que deja por unas uvas, rápido, antes de que se nos salen malos. Porque estos chicos se hacen de volando. Yay, cherry tomatoes. Bell pepper, color bell pepper. This is, ooh, Julia. Julia loves this. One melon. Deliciously seeded soft white bread. Oscar Papi says, you know what I thought it was? Because when they get, when their date is gonna be up, I tell you, they put them on sale, right? And if they're there even longer, well, they'll freeze them so they won't get any older or sick or whatever. Yeah. Imagine how much this is if it was $3.55 on sale. It says you saved $2.09. So this was clearly $5.50. No. $4.56. No manches. Those little black dots remind me, like, maybe there's little black ones. But she bought me some. I love tomato bread. So when I got off the bus, I told her, I'll be there in 3 minutes. My bus is coming. All right, awesome. Walnuts. Guys. These nuts? No, not really. You know that it does nuts? These nuts. You always say these nuts. You can bake a cake. Let's say a chocolate cake with chocolate frosting. Y le tiras arriba. Daddy, but we get our food stamps tomorrow. We'll go to the groceries tomorrow, Papa. No, we have the little cups there. Oh, girl. Oh, I bet this is just yummy. Barbacoa Mexican style seasoned beef. It's cold, like if it was frozen. Another one. Qué rico. Ahora no, I should have eaten it. Unos taquitos, ¿eh? Fíjate, And Sam left some.
I love beef stew.
Sam left some tortillas fritas right there, like that, like guisadas. A banana. A couple of bananas. Ahorita me chingo un pinche banana. No, me quedo a madre, mi friend, hombre. Ahorita le voy a llamar a la... A mi neighbor. No, no, mi neighbor no. A la Candy. Mira. Julia likes to buy this kind of stuff when she buys her own grocery store. Like chow mein. This is teriyaki beef. I like this one. But when it's too spicy, no. Savory sauce, okay. Esta sí me la podría comer yo. O se compran estas de chilito. Hot and spicy. Guys, have you seen this? Or little bowls at your grocery store? Even Walmart, I think. And it's noodles sabor a menudo. And then I found another one, sabor a pozole, and then we found one. And then in the taco place that we went to one time, hopefully we'll go again someday. It was fucking delicious, you go and you sit down and you eat, and it's, I don't remember the price. I think it's something like $15.99 or, I no me acuerdo, to be honest. But it's Stop it, pinche pipis. ¿Quién es, pipis? Tú, me tiene un pinche hoyo en el sofacito. Le hizo en un side y le sacó todo el pinche care. Y la pelusa que va adentro, ¿no? Y digo, ahora está en el otro pinche hoyo también. Ya, you sit down y te vas hasta abajo. But I didn't do nothing about... Ay, I thought I fucked up my makeup. I thought my makeup was... No le he hecho nada porque... Porque había dicho a la Julia que a ver si compraban entre ella y Samantha whenever they got their money from that accident. They were going to go half and half on a little love seat. But I felt bad, and I didn't say nothing this time. I didn't want them to waste money on a brand new sofa that's going to cost 600, 700 por ahí when we can get one in the marketplace or whatever. But then you know what she tells me? Mom, you have to remember it's my money, and I have to shut the fuck up. It's her money. So this time I didn't say nothing. But... Also, I would have told her because he's still in that playful stage, you know? And then she's going to ruin a brand new sofa that costs a lot. ¿Me entiendes? Por eso, déjame los quito. It's because I don't like the way my eyes look because I know they look like, whoa, whoa, whoa. See? Hi, guys, I'm so happy with my new palette. It's a cheap brand. You know, I don't have money to buy expensive shit. Pero está muy bonita. Oh, my God. No sé si puedes ver, pero it's like pink frosty. One of the blacks down here has glitter in it, which is, I think, one of the ones that I put this morning. I was almost gonna say, I am gonna give my eyes a break and just wear my lashes. But no. Sometimes I'll stop wearing, you know, eyeshadow for a bit, and then I'll pick it up again. Yeah? This is so fancy schmancy, huh? ¿Qué le falta? Aguacate y cebollita. These are the turkey slices. So we were riding home in the little van. And Julia tells me, Mom, I think Sam ate your sandwich because she made me one in the morning. She made me two. I only ate one because I don't want to eat a lot no more. It's still. And I was just like, I'm not going to get mad and I'm not going to die without a fucking sandwich, you know? I just stayed quiet because I was thinking, like, what can I move on with? I have a lot of food. Bendito Dios, I do. But usually we're that kind of house, like Craig, ham no burger, peanut butter no jelly. We're that kind of house. I don't know. Not to offend anybody. I don't know if that's a Hispanic thing or it's just that my family. I don't know. Y'all ever run out of shit and you only have something you wanted and not the rest of it, not the whole entire thing? Oh, I don't know if it just happens to me. Guys. I don't like my fan on when I'm mukbanging because it's a little loud. It's the ones that go like this. Esos pinches airecitos tiran el aire fresco. Like the ones that they use in doctor's offices. ¿Qué les voy a decir? Ching, se me fue el pinche avión. Oh, let me tell you about my memory test. So it said, begin, me, but le piqué. So what it was like, first, it was like 1 through 5 five bubbles with the numbers 1 through 5, right? But they were scattered. So le picas. So you couldn't practice. And it shows the little hand that you go. You know, A, B, C, D. You gotta find them. You gotta use your memory and find them because they're all scattered, yeah? So it was that basically what it was. Así, when you begin, it's about 20 numbers. And you've gotta find them. And it says, try to be fast and accurate. So I estoy one, y luego pues tienes que buscar a madre. Y luego, pues nomás tengo un pinche ojo, gracias. Pues ahí estaba batallando la verga. Guys, right now I'm gonna call my candy. So she could pick up some of this. Like the melon, the one that three bananas will eat it. Ya están todas cacheteadas. But you open this up and throw it in the blender with my avena and my jelly. A little bit of milk and ice. Ooh. Girl. That way I don't eat dinner, you know? And then my test after that one, it was like another section. The one that was hard was it was also then little bubbles scattered. I can't tell you how many there were, maybe 12 numbers and 12 letters. Watch it. A1, 2, B, 3, C, así. Así, watch it. 4, whatever, D, whatever. So you have to, in your fucking mind, se te va el pinche, like, porque lo estabas buscando. A. Y luego, pues, ahí hacer one. Boom. One, A. Two, B. And if you did it by accident, like, B2, it would get in red. Like, wrong, motherfucker. Pues, I know the alphabet, of course, but I don't have it. Like, I think we're all like that. Like, you can't tell me, what's the 13th letter in the alphabet? Well, I don't know offhand, you know what I mean? I don't. I don't know if y'all do, but I don't. Así, ¿me entiendes? So, con eso así batallé poquito. Me tardé, es más. When I finished, it said, quitting time. Me faltaban como dos. But the rest I did kind of okay. And then it said, do this memory test I think it was 10 words, okay? And you had to try to memorize them. I remember the word church for sure. Church, pink, red. You know, it would give you a few seconds and turn into another word. Boom. Faucet. 1, 2, 3, otra. Boom. Y así, ¿verdad? Bueno, entonces cuando ya se acabó ese jale, it was there. Was this word on your list? Faucet. Yes or no? Yeah. Just yeah. The mom, I didn't remember. But I remember on this. Was this word on your list? Animal. Yo, no, animal, no lo vi. Pig, no lo vi. Y así, capaz. I think I fucked up on 12, maybe. So, whatever, I finished the test. And then, Boom, you can leave now, right? What we call the little bus. The transportation. This one is called Viva Transportation. Pick up ready for Irma Gloria. Okay, we'll be there within the hour. But they never take long. But those little vans and or buses that they use, even cars, sometimes they can take long tour. When we first started using them, the first time we used it, I went to a new therapy. And when I went there, we got out, and Julia called me and was like, hey, we're ready, okay. Oh, there's a crunchy bit in there. Can you hear it? I feel like when you're biting a candy. But anyways, what was I gonna say? They're back already? Estos son los que me avisan. Hey, ya llegó tu mamá. I think it's them, guys. So she's gonna go buy her stuff and I don't know where else. Oh, I remember now. She promised Samantha that if she behaved, she'd buy her her box of crumble cookies. Right now when we're at the office, Julie was telling me that. No, they it's only 6 cookies in the box, and they're big, and they're fat, and they're yummy. But they do like, for the whole week, they change the flavor of the cookies for the whole week. And then she was showing me like the commercial of it or whatever. I don't know if that's what was going to be on this week's, but they had the chocolate chip. Que hazelnut. No me acuerdo. Me estas sabían bien ricas. I think this is going to be her third or fourth box. And the ones we've tasted, all of them have been very delicious. Hey, Dad, what's been your favorite crumble cookie? The last time, there was a cookie, and the spreading was like mint color, and it was like minty, yeah, like, se me embarró. It was kind of between frosting and pudding, per se. Se me embarró así. Le dice, ay, estaba bien rico. Y ya estaban todas mordidas. Ahí me dejaron unos pedacitos. Y then I say, ¿ya se las chingaron, cabrones? Ay, it's because Papi and Max loved it. They'd rather give them to the dogs than me, the little motherfuckers. I'm singing because that, like, crumble cookies, I think, if I'm not mistaken, it's like $20 for the pot. $20 for the box, and it's only 6 cookies. They're, once you taste them, then you're like, damn, they're worth it. La neta. Like that taco place I was telling you right now about. The bill came out to like $250 something like that. Very expensive. But I had the cash. And I invited my friend Patty and and candy and the kids, but and I even invited like my mechanic, the husband of Pati, my mechanic Pollo. And and Candy's husband, Sergio. But they were out looking in the junks. They were always fixing cars. A little seed of that popcorn. The other day, my neighbor Hector came. This is it from over here, and this is the move. Okay. And he was telling us that he had this interview this one day, right? And the day before, in the morning, he didn't have to go out, so he was kicking it at home, watching TV or whatever. And he started eating some cacahuates japoneses, you know? Those are good. And they're a little hard. He says, boom, I bit into one of them and my tooth fell out. I think it was right here in the front too. And then he was like, oh my God, you know, the fuck, you know, I'm going to go to my interview tomorrow. What the fuck? I need to get this replaced right now, right now, right now. I just started calling a few dentist's office here in El Paso. And they were telling him, oh, we can give you an appointment next week. No, it's because I need it right now. No, we can't take you right now. Oh. He said, sometimes he calls me neighbor. Sometimes. He says, I have the money, you know, if they would have done it right here and there, but nobody in El Paso wanted to do it. And es que me voy acordando de un camarada en Juarez. And he called him. This and this happened, and it's an emergency, and I need to know if you can help me. And then, dude said, vente, yo te ayudo. Oh, by the way, I went. They got my little, it's like a little, I guess it's called a bridge. It's a little line, and it has one little tooth on it. And you just put it on, and the little tooth goes in there. And then you can't tell. And my girls were laughing. Like, he also did it to be silly, you know. Usted le habló a Hector. Ese señor es a toda madre. Usted la vez le regaló unos tomatitos o una box de crepes. I'm just gonna finish and then I'll let you guys go. I'm almost done, look. A la noche me como unos taquitos de barbacola. ¿Barbacola? Wow. Shout out to all the people that work at Rafa's downtown in Cottonwood. Guys, I went there for like 20 years, no lie. Very often. That is the best burrito in El Paso that you'll find. Because they're this big. It's like, let's say four burritos in one. And you can ask for it half and half. It's not only, oh, wow, they're good. They're the best fucking guisados in El Paso. No, like, to me, anyways. And y'all know I can eat. You can ask for, like, mitad chicharrón chile verde. En pinche sabroso. Mitades, mitades, mira. When I would go back then, the burritos were like $4 or $5, $4, I think. And then later they went up to $7, and I don't know how much they are right now. But those two are fucking worth it. And I can't go. I can't drive. I can't go because Sam gets in her panties in a bunch. I'm a natural flirt, right? I told you I used to be a whore. But now I'm still a flirt. When I go to a restaurant and I see a cutie, I don't hold back. I'll be like, ay, those in cholo, hoo-hoo-y. And they get all happy that. Or I have told them, like, what's your name? Peter, per se, the waiter that's going to be our waiter, right? And I'll be like, hold on. I'll be like, Peter, get his phone number, ¿verdad? He's son chavalillos. Obvio, they'll be like, no, señora, ¿cómo cree? Or something. So you could say, all the restaurants that I go to, I have a boyfriend there. Yo les digo boyfriend. Y la Samantha, se caga en el calzón para atrás y para enfrente. But that's been like, for a long time, she's been like that. Especially when I lost all my weight. Because I could be walking in the store and dudes would come up to me, young or older, whatever. Or would come ask me for the number, or come ask me out, or whatever, ask me if I'm married, what. And then when they leave, she'll be like, why did he have to come and tell you? What was he telling you? I am in a pituitary. I tell you, 4 years I haven't been with anybody, just that one guy that I kissed in October, 2 years ago, okay? That's been the only vato. And when I video chat with some of them sometimes, and when I wonder, you know, he has gone to the point of sitting like right behind me just to hear my conversation. Or if she hears me talking on the phone at night with the vato, she'll sit right here and watch TV and have it super, super low and be listening to my conversation. Why? I don't know. That look is the way. You know that. When I was a really big woman and they give me these diabetic classes, like nutrition classes or whatever, a diabetic person is only supposed to eat half a banana. I can't. I'm sure if they tell me, if you don't eat just half a banana, you're gonna die in a week. Dead. Believe me, I won't eat the banana no more. Pues me hace un poquito. But I'd rather eat a fruta than go in and eat a, like, those cookies. I'll maybe take a little bite of each one just to taste it. That's it. Y eso porque sí están ricas. Con dechita bien fría. I didn't tell you guys the other day. Like about a week ago or more, right? I was very hard trying not to drink soda because I'm not supposed to, right? And I wanted a soda so bad. And I texted that seventh and I said, will you go to a store and get me a Diet Dr. Pepper? She said, no. Alejandra, me chingue. Pero la tenía bien antojada. I hadn't had a soda in 2 or 3 days or something like that. And then I texted Julia. I'm like, girl, you know that I'm craving a fucking Diet Dr. Pepper right now so, so fucking bad. I think it was like 2 or 3 in the morning. Yeah, me acuerdo. It's gonna be 3 or 3. Y le digo, girl, I'm craving a fucking soda so bad. Damn it. Shut up and go to sleep. And then, so I was trying to go to sleep and watching my videos or whatever, ¿verdad? Other videos, don't think of mine. Mine, I'll just look at it once just to see if I didn't say anything dumb that I wasn't supposed to or something. What I noticed is that I don't ever finish telling you a story. Bueno, pues ahí estoy. And then I remembered that we went to the groceries last month, and I bought a bottle of not Hershey's, the Great Value kind of chocolate syrup, but sugar free. Para hacerme un chocomil. They call it chocomil. And then I said, I just bought 2 gallons of milk and I have that syrup. I said, I don't think this galon is finished because I haven't seen any. I haven't heard them talking about chocolate milk. So I came and I was hungry. I don't remember what the fuck I took. I think there was cold pizza in the fridge. Something, whatever it was. And I made the big cup like this. The purple cup. Y le eché el chocomil a toda madre. Y le di un fachito. Ay, estaba bien bueno, no manches. And then, go, like half. And then I was like, oh my God, I already finished half. Oh my God, oh my God. Era pizza, sí, era pizza. Le estaba meneando y pues salía más chocolate de abajo, ¿no? Y, ay, estaba bien rica. Ay, qué chingue su madre, me voy a hacer otro pinche vasito. Y ya me lo llevo para allá, para mi cuarto. Y ya me siento en mi camita y me como las pizzas y mi vasito. And then I couldn't get enough of it. And I came and got a third cup. No lie. It's sugar free, but still bad for you. Me traje 3 vasos. Yo casi no tomo leche, okay? Unless once in a very blue moon that I have a little cereal or when I have coffee, ¿verdad? Which I can't have no more either. So I said, I can't have no caffeine because of that pee-pee thing that I'm having. So as of yesterday, ya no he tomado. So hasta me sé que me tomé un fachito que quedaba ahí y dije, ya, the last of it. But, that's why Julia, so I wouldn't feel bad, bought me the 2 sprites, and I was like, ah, qué linda. Pa' que no se me den ganas, you know what I mean? Pues me chingué los 3 vasos de pinche chocolate milk, guys. And you know milk can get you gassy, right? But I hardly, like I said, I never drink milk, but yo drink 3 pinches vasotes así. Y me quedé bien a gusto. Nomás me comí 2 pedazos de pizza, ni me pude acabar la third one porque me llené con la leche, no sé. Perdón. Ya me vine y me traje todo para atrás y ya me acosté y estaba viendo las movies y ya me quedé dormida. Ya, tú siento así, pues andale, andaba pedo y pedo toda la noche. And it was funny to me because I don't hardly fart, but you know, it was normal to fart, right? But I never farted so much like that. Nomás cuando como... Ya no, porque ahorita ya mi cuerpo está acostumbrado más a comer beans. Pero cuando había unos tiempos que no como, like for maybe even a year, that I don't make beans in the olla. If I go and eat a bowl de la olla, ¡pam!, me dan mis pinches pedotes a toda madre, ¿verdad? Pero for a long time, for hours. And the milk thing, pues daba pedito. Me estaba riendo yo. Pinche vieja perroda. Dije, pinche vieja perroda. Y luego me daba risa porque, pues, Jesse sleeps with me, you know. He sleeps next to me. Y yo pedo. And he just lays there, like, he can't hear me because he has a heavy sleep. But him too, girl. And don't lie. He farts all night asleep. And he's all like, like a fucking matralleta. Así se pilló el pinche Miguel, mi esposo. Que paz descanse. He was not nasty or nothing. He would have never dare fart in front of anybody. But in the night when he fell asleep, he didn't even know when I would tell him, ay, anoche andabas a pedo y pedo, cabrón. No es cierto. He would tell me no es cierto. Ya me voy, guys. Ya me voy, guys, porque me anda al baño. Me quiere andar del baño. Ahorita le voy a hablar a don Héctor a ver si quiere venir por unas de estas. I know what I'm going to say. Take careful. Take careful. Be careful with the baby. Be careful with the baby. Be take care of each other, be careful, pray for one another, pray, get on your knees if you can. If you can't physically, like me, you know, God knows that you can, but in your heart, you tú estás humillándote de rodillas, right? Ay, sorry, guys. I don't mean to be nasty. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Bueno, mañana, ¿qué es mañana? Ay, mañana es sábado. Mañana vamos a las groceries. I don't know if I own mukbang tomorrow. I might. I mean, cuando estoy bañada y arreglada y guau, 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 sí lo hago, because I don't want to waste all that makeup and good look for nothing. You know what I mean? Or if I come home and I'm already made up and dolled up, whatever, and I'll be like, no, I'm going to give it a rest today. And then when I get here and I look at the table, I'll be like, nah, I'm going to move. But I enjoy it anyways. I enjoy it. I'm just, you know, I'm just a little scared of once I go live, pero, pues, ¿qué pasa? I'm not going to be the first one that people make fun of or criticize or whatever, you know, and haters, there's a chingo de haters and tweakers and twitters and trollies and all that stuff. I know where estamos, okay? Bye-bye. I love you.